right, here we go. Back into the wonderful world of Project Zomboid. Oh my god, man! Oh! Oh! Gentlemen, you have the right to boom, baby. We're so dead.
Futureman.
One burglar smoke remains on tonight's stream. The story of Benny Burglarsmoke. The final Burglarsmoke. It's all up to him. Will he survive? Oh yeah, what up guys? We're live on Twitch. Hey, the conclusion, or the beginning of the conclusion of the Burglarsmoke saga. Before I sell it to Disney for billions of dollars. The George Lucas of Project Zomboid. It's me, Futureman Gaming. His name is Benny Burglarsmoke. We're surviving. Leather jacket. That's going to make us so hot, so thirsty all the time. So we might drop that. What happened to my knife being equipped? Oh, it's broken? Fuck. Oh, frick. This area does, so far, I will say, suck pretty bad in terms of a starting zone. This is the same world as the previous three. It is, yeah. Yeah, all of the Burglarsmokes are in the same world. So we're starting with the electricity off. There's no water. Our pets' heads are falling off. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Nice and easy. Come on, no zombies. Oh, shit. Huge group of zombies. Dude, they see you from so far! It's crazy! I'm sneaking! Check the mailbox. Generator magazine? Nope. More zombies over here. Very cool. Dude, huge group of zombies over there. We do have some trees here that can help us to kind of lose some of these zombies, I'm hoping. But this always freaks me out, by the way. Oh, boy! Oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. All right, okay, all right. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. That's A-okay, isn't it? Jeez! What the fuck, man? Okay. Give him a little loop-de-loop. Group of five or six. Three or four right there. Let's go ahead. Barry Sanders. Barry Sanders. I thought about going in. But maybe we can do a quick little loop-de-loop around here. No zombies out front. How cool is that? So cool. Of course. Locked. Get in. Dude, what are you doing? Guy Burglarsmoke! Can of oats. Nice. Peanut butter. Yo, what time is it? Upstairs we go. Oh, God, dude! I'm almost, what I do is I open those and I'm like, there won't be one there. I tell myself that. Instead of like preparing, ooh, a fanny pack. Oh, cool. Oh, fuck yeah. Fanny pack. Let's go. How much can that hold? Not much. But it's better than nothing. We could crash here for the night, surrounded by zombies. Seems very unsafe, but it's something. Let's go like this and just clean ourselves off a little bit. Oh!
Oh! Ah!
Just dropping some love for the fanny pack. Oh, man. Fanny packs. Think about fanny packs in a zombie apocalypse. You'd be like, man, I wish I had one. And I mean, I'm glad I've got one right now, you know, but I'm just saying, like, right now, what's another thing? Rollerblades. Dude. Rollerblades? Everybody's laughing at the rollerbladers until the zombie apocalypse comes around. Then it's like, hey, wait, hold on. The rollerblader's like, I'm way gone. Rollerblades, silent, efficient, deadly if you find a katana. Dude, they should add rollerblades in this. Or bikes. Oh my god, Heelys. Come on. Big JN CO jeans. The protection that you'd get from those baggy jeans. Dude, the utility of cargo pants and cargo shorts. Oh my god. Yeah. Pogo sticks? Alright, pump the brakes. pump the brakes. I don't know, coin healer. Pogo sticks. I mean, I guess if you're really good. Is it just a back door? Oh, I see. Okay.
Dillian, oh, God! Son of a bitch.
Is what I would say if that surprised me. Fortunately, I was not surprised at all. Oh, my... Oh, God! Bags. Lighter. Let's go. We're gonna get trapped on both sides unless we just go out the front door and just go. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Back into the wonderful world. Project Zomboid. Alright. You have got to be kidding me. Alright, we gotta... This is gonna be risky. Oh my god. Dude, what? Bags, there we go. We're getting a little sad, yeah. I think, is that fair for our character to be a little sad right now? Would you be a little sad? Oh, man. Could be a little bit worse. Could be a little bit worse. Benny Burglarsmoke here, getting chased by so many zombies. Just a little bit sad. Is that a... Oh, that is... That's a duffel bag. That would be nice. I think we can make this happen, actually. I think this is it. There you go. There you go. There you go. Back off. Back off! Double kill. Give me the bag. Wait, that zombie's still alive! Whoa! Oh! Stone hammer? Is that good? Did I get the bag? I don't think I got it, dude. Oh my god. Back off! Oh my god, that's so close. There we go. Finish it.
There we go!
Come on, come on. Load it up. So much room. So much room in our inventory now. Surviving, living, never giving up. Two of them behind me, one in front. Another car over there. Probably a horde of zombies over there too, but we could kill two. We could kill two zombies if it's just two. We're hungry. Oh! See, this is what I'm... Oh, yeah. If it was just two, then we were fine. Okay, there we go. There's just zombies coming out everywhere. All right. Does that mean Zomboid is up after this? At least for the Burglarsmokes. It will be the end of the line for the burglar smokes. Oh my! There's a police vehicle. Man, there's so many zombies. Oh my god, man! Oh my. Okay, RJ. Yeah, dude. Yeah. What up, RJ? Thank you for the $5. Hopefully it's it comes with some cigs. Okay. I don't know. Maybe we engage in combat here and just wipe them out. Did I put my weapon away? Okay. Not from the front, from the side. Okay. Dude! No wonder everybody said this is the, worst starting place. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Hey, the good news is, we've got a freaking duffel bag now. That's the big win from that entire thing. We got the duffel bag. We got a saw. We have, two empty gas cans. So, we've got some stuff. So, we're saying, you know, there's a chance. Drink the soup. There we go. And then let's go try and check those cars out. If we can get cars, we can get out of town. Well, we can figure it out from there. Wasn't the cop car, right over? There it is. All right, here we go. Holy shit. Okay, so that's locked. They're gonna see me, right? The lock is broken. I didn't even know that could happen. Jesus Christ. The lock is broken? This is gonna tire us out. Boom, baby. Stay back. A 2-for-1 is always nice. Stay back, you damn beast! Jeez. We might just be running into more zombies, though. There we go. Two zombies over here. Looks like that one's got a satchel. Should we take that over the... over the fanny pack? Let's find out. I feel like the fanny pack can hold like two items. Also, should we take that hat? Maybe that little shed's gonna have a bunch of tools and stuff. Probably worth checking. Yeah, I think it would be really cool if in this game that... Oh, jackpot, duct tape, shell suit jacket, everything. Screwdriver. Ooh, baby. Screwdriver. We started the game. This is a continuation of the same world, so... from our first ever playthrough, which concluded last week, we've done a start in each of the four different starting points, one for each sibling of the Burglarsmoke family. This is the final Burglarsmoke. We're in, what is this, West Point, which has been pretty brutal, but we're alive. We're alive and we're thirsty all the time. This map is insane. I think we should go down here to this building, whatever this is. I feel like we went away from this. I don't know. Maybe we should have gone down here. Maybe up here would be like a place where we could actually set up our base. Oh. Oh! Ow! Where the fuck did you come from? We didn't even get bit. We're invincible! I'm invincible. Leather jacket worn. Oh, the leather jacket took the damage. The leather jacket took the damage. Yes. And they say that a hero could save us. Not gonna stand here and wait. Okay, so that's the first time that that's ever happened. Oh, leather jacket. Hello. Hello, McFly. There it is. Yeah, let's wear this shit. There we go. Bring it back. Leather jacket strats. Yeah, dude. Trench coat. All right, here we go. The search for a car. The search for a place to live. Dude, see how we cleared it out? There's all the zombies up there. Look at all of them. I knew it. It worked, you guys. Oh, yeah. That's a lot of zombies. Oh, cars. Dude, I wonder if all the zombies that were over there are over by the, Oh, my God. I feel like that was the God strat. Ooh, there we go. There's gonna be food up there. More zombies up there. Let's check these cars, baby. And it looks clear. What is this? Oh, my God. Yo. The fuck was that? Okay. Terrifying. Well, that's not nothing. Gas. Y'all got some of that gasoline for us? Yeah. Yeah. Oh. You know it's gonna have some gas. When we're siphoning off that much gas. Yo, we can go anywhere we want now with that much. Come on. Come on, gas it up. Gas it up. We can make it all the way to the burglar smokehouse. Really? Oh yeah, there could be more. Fuck. I forgot. I always forget. I always forget. Oh my God. Oh my. Oh. You gonna interrupt me? No. Oh! Oh! Shit! Was that a bite attempt? Had everything under control. I, like, was fumbling with the buttons and couldn't get my fucking weapon out. Modded or base? Yeah, this is base game. No mods. No mods. Although there are a lot of... Whoa, look at this. Well, 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 look at this. Gentlemen... You have the right to... Boom, baby! Boom! Executed with impunity.
Body bag.
Bags. Doesn't seem like the... bullets did anything. Oh, damn. Oh, you guys are okay? You guys are alive? Bags. Or must be zooming my location. No way. We're in the middle of nowhere. It's safe. It's so freaking safe. Magazines. More guns. Nightstick. Yo. The Project Zomboid gods have blessed us. Double holster? I didn't even know that was a thing. Dude, hell yeah. You guys, we're going to the spot. We're going to the spot where guy Burglarsmoke met his demise. I wonder if he's still standing there. I mean, it's been hours and hours and hours. I mean, he could be any of these zombies. It's right up here. Oh my god. This is a moment. I kind of guessed when I marked on the map. There it is. Look at all these zombies. Look at all these zombies. Look at all these zombies. The magazine is in there. Oh my gosh. There's definitely smokes there. There's definitely... He had a big, long beard. Lots of hair. It might be that guy right there with the backpack on. It might be that guy. Yep. I think that's our bro. Military backpack. We gotta take him out. There's too many. This is for you, bro! Guy! That was him, bro! Stay down, bro! Stay down, bro! Guy! Oh my god, he's my brother! He's my brother! I will remember you, bro. Where's the magazine? How to use generators. Fulfill the prophecy. The prophecy must be fulfilled. Oh man. Alright, now we gotta drive north. Fucking read. We're a slow reader too. Read the magazine. Fulfill the prophecy. Rest in peace, guy. Rest in peace. That's one sibling down. Now we head north. We take out Bobo. We set up the generator. We gas up. We head down to Muldrow. We find Bonnie. We release Bonnie. We finish reading this. We finish reading this right now. All right. Come on. Please start. There we go. All right. She's alive. She's alive. She's alive. Yeah, she's alive. Home sweet home. Ooh, the car's dying. The car is dying. You guys see Bobo? You guys see Bobo? He was around here somewhere. There he is. Oh my god. Bro. 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 Bobo. Oh, jeez. Build a fence around him? And then find a cure? Oh my god. There's always that one person who, even in the midst of the zombie apocalypse, just can't seem to let it go, you know? Tie him up, Shaun of the Dead, right? What's the fastest way to put him down, guys? We're sorry, bro! His name was Bobo. I will remember you. Bobo Burglarsmoke! Dude, the big bro. This is the biggest bro, Benny. Me. Don't let your love. Let's go find a cig. Let's go find a cig. He would want us to smoke a cig. We should get a shovel. Yeah, we should get a shovel, Baron. We should get a shovel. So even though we took Guy out and we got the magazine, we got to get the generator running, get this place under control, get the other generator running, get the gas, and then we get the graves, and then we bury the burglar smokes. We bury the three siblings. That's our mission, the big bro. Guy Burglar Smoke's house. We need to not be carrying some. Again, we've got so many guns. We're all set up. So many guns, so much ammo. Because Guy Burglar Smoke hit up the military surplus and really looted it. And really looted it good. Now we gotta eat some food, though. Almost feel like we need, like, a quick recap of what's going on and what has happened to catch people up. It's almost like people are coming in the middle of season 4. You know? Guy died a hero to improve the life. That's right. He'd be happy to know that Benny is here. He wouldn't even want Benny to risk his life to go and take them out. But Benny can't help it. Benny can't live knowing that they're out there as zombies. And that's why Benny Burglarsmoke is going to find them. He's got one. One down. Dig graves. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my gosh. This is so sad. We're going to dig 3 graves. And then our mission is to fill these graves. Grab corpse. Who we burying? Bobo Burglar Smoke. It's Benny's brother. For Guy. Phil Grave. Here lies Benny Bobo Burglar Smoke, I mean. He was a good brother. He was a good burglar. He brought a bunch of cigs and left them here. He got scratched. And I was fast-forwarding. 7% chance that he turns into a zombie. And Bobo, thank you, Lily. For the bits. Bits for Bobo. Oh, wow, so sad. Oh my god. Bobo! Rest easy, brother. Rest easy, brother. Hat will despawn anyways. Hey, no strings. Maybe don't type that, okay? Keep it to yourself! The ghost of Bo. Thank you. All right. It won't despawn if you right-click and place it. Oh, my God. Really? Oh, so no strings was probably just trying to tell me. Okay. Right-click. Place item. Oh, my God. We smoke another cig for you. There's so much going on in this game in terms of base building, looting, exploring, surviving, crafting, cooking, fishing, combat, eating, smoking cigs, drinking beers, finding cool weapons. It's really very, very difficult. It's a very difficult game. And it's extremely satisfying. Turn on. Yeah. It's alive! Yes. Refuel from gas pump. Let's fuel it up, baby. Oh. Where the beer flows like wine flows like gas. Yes. Yes. Top it off. I think Guy Burglarsmoke would be so happy to know that his brother was doing this right now. He'd be so proud. And Benny would not be in this situation if Guy had not set it up in the first place. Oh my God, Benny made it out of town. Oh my God, full gas. Oh my God, so nice. Yeah, just a big tank. Underground, just a big old tank. 10,000 to 30,000 tanks, says Big Ben. 5K gallons. Oh my God. Okay. All right. That's a lot. Average is 12K. We're getting, are you guys going to Google? You guys Googling it up? All right. Let's shut her down. Okay, now we can take this gas can actually and fill up this generator, I think is what we want to do. And then let's turn the power on in our house. And I don't know. What kind of stuff can we... We can watch TV? Cook something? Should we cook something on the stove? Fuel it up. There we go. Fuel it up. Oh, yeah. 70%. Power it up, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. It's so bright. Wow. So many days, Guy Burglarsmoke was walking around bumping into walls in the dark. Not able to see anything. Oh, yeah, we got this nice TV. I forgot. We got the nice TV. And we got so many tapes and magazines and stuff. Dude, should we fire something up? Should we fire something up here on the stove? I don't know enough about the cooking. Some popcorn? Let's see. Settings. Oh, a timer. I didn't know you could do that. That's cool. Set a timer. Turn on settings.
The oven.
Something simple like popcorn. Baking tray. Do we put that on the oven? Get the baking tray for the popcorn? I don't know. Here you go. Baking. I'm baking some popcorn. Hold on. What do we put popcorn in a baking pan? Just put it in the bag? I can have ice cream now. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I don't know. Is it, if it's all melted, it's not going to be good if it's frozen again. Oh, shit. Looks like it's working. Are you sure? Rice and pot of water? Okay. Throw it on the ground. It's burnt! Oh, we burnt it already, dude! Oh, what the fuck, man? We burnt the popcorn already! Burnt popcorn smells so bad, too. Dude, it was in there for not even that long. I don't know. How long do you think it was in there? I guess game time's a little bit different. Fucking burnt. Like, food is such a scarce thing, and we're over here burning the shit out of our popcorn. Let the burnt popcorn be a reminder. Also, should we just have TV on in the background? Grab this. How come it looks like that? Can I place it? We have to place it, right? I would like to place. Drop, place. Place or drop? Drop? Drop. Dude, fuck! Grab. Let's try this again. Let's try this one more time. TV. Drop. Dude! Okay, place or drop? Okay, left mouse. Wait. Okay, and then place. There it goes. Left click. All right, dude. Cool. Gaming. Simple. Pure rice, just plain rice. In a zombie apocalypse, I'd be like, this is fucking amazing. Hot rice? During a zombie apocalypse, I'd be like, oh my god. I'd be like having a steak. Right click the rice to add stuff. Oh, thank you. Oh, shit. No way. There it is. Hot sauce, dude. Let's give it a little. Oh, yeah. Oh, and then a little bit of vegetable oil. Oh, yeah. Okay. Maybe a little bit of, maybe a little bit of that. That's all. Wait, so, right. It's uncooked. So we have to cook it again. We cook it again. That was the preheat. That softens up. This is a Burglarsmoke family recipe. Been passed down from Burglarsmoke to Burglarsmoke to Burglarsmoke for years and years and years and years and years. We're going to retrieve the body of our brother Guy. Again. One brother is buried. We've got eyes on the other. We're gonna go retrieve Guy Burglarsmoke, and then, or maybe we should go and get Bonnie, and Guy will be the last. Would that be fitting? Should we go find Bonnie first? Or will the body disappear? Maybe we should go get Guy, because we ran him over. He is much closer. Let's go get Guy. All right. Do we need anything else? How do I grab courses? Go up, right click, grab, and then we get out of there. Grab the corpse. In and out. Guy Burglarsmoke. Mission to get our brother. Give him a proper burial. This thing's gonna struggle. Now, Guy Burglarsmoke is in the middle of the road. Can we do a quick in and out? There were lots of oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, boy. Again, that, like, made the car go so slow. Is that Guy? No. I don't think that's Guy. Is that Guy? Oh, that guy's still alive. There's Guy right there. There's Guy right there. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Fuck, dude. Put it reverse, tear. Just running over Guy's body over and over again. Oh my god. We gotta get him though. Sorry, Guy! I gotta run you over a million fucking times! Alright. Let's pick him up. Damn it. Boom, baby. Next. Come on! For Guy! Okay. Get the hell out of here. We got our brother! We got our brother! Guy! We could get stuff out of his vehicle if we wanted to. We did have a lot of good shit in the car. These are probably the zombies that took him out. your ass down. Sit your asses down. You answer to me. Boom, baby. Push. Finish it. Push. 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 Slam. Finish it. Finish it. Knock your glasses off, nerd! Little two for one, little two for one. Alright. Let's place on the ground this duffel bag. And then we'll take everything out of here. So many books. Oh my god. And just put it in the duffel bag. And then take the duffel bag, put it in the back of our other car. And then we're going. I'm really surprised with how well this this van held together. Can't believe we got our bro. It's a bit of, it's, listen, and the game has got a good, the grind feels pretty good in this game. The grind feels pretty good, but I also feel like we'd have to start over because this isn't our first character. Not that, yeah, I mean, we'd be starting from scratch a little bit. Not that we had, like, tons of skills leveled up on Guy Burglarsmoke, but... we're back. Oh, yeah, I forgot I've got the trailer, too. The tires might be going bad. Yeah, let's check the status of the car real quick. Just because we just put it through hell. No, it's all good. I mean, even after, like, messing it up like that, it's just the hood is fucked. Oh, man. Let's go ahead and, grab Guy out of the trunk here.
I will remember you. Will you remember me?
The hat disappeared.
Don't let your life pass you by. Weep not for the memory. Clearly I first saw you smiling in the sun. Wanna feel your warmth upon me. Wanna be the one.
Time out. So we forgot the shovel. Everybody's just standing around.
Funny how it feels so much. I cannot say
the brothers.
We are screaming inside.
Cry for Guy.
Can't be heard. Pass you by. Weep not for
F12? Okay. Never forget. His name was Guy Burglarsmoke. His name was Guy Burglarsmoke. Pull it together. The job's not done. Our sister's out there. Bonnie. She's in Muldra, a long ways away. A long ways away. And we gotta bring her home. Would I have left some cigs in one of these cars? We have so many cars. Shotgun. Uh-oh. Guy has one? That's Guy's cig. I know, I dropped it on the ground. You think Guy wouldn't care? I have 3 cigs in my bag. Oh, did you see him? Duffel bag? In my backpack? Dude! I don't know. I feel like... I don't know. I can't see things. Like, I just can't even, like, see anything sometimes when it's right in front of me. I don't get it. It's only when I stream, too, I swear. I've got LASIK, too. I've the sharpest vision. Maybe we favorite this shit? Favorite it. There you go. It's our favorite now. Should we smoke one? Smoke one. That stressed me out. Not having the cigs. Now we're extra anxious. I feel like I need a cig. Yeah. FMG, where? Where? But where? Right in front of my face? Yeah, but where, dude? Sleep. Yep. All right, let's go save Bonnie. Let's go save Bonnie. Leave bright and early. Damn, we were tired. Oh, my God. Woo! Rise and shine. Okay. Our mission. If we choose to accept it, which we do, because this is what we do, is to go down here, find Bonnie, grab the corpse, and bring it back and bury it with the other siblings. Then we can continue living our life. So, road trip time. We do have to be careful with our car because the hood is totally fucked. What we're going to do is we're going to fill up some gas cans on the way out of town. A coffee's not good for you in this game for some reason. Coffee, like, the coffee is really bad for you in this game. I don't know if the devs just don't like coffee. Look at that. Or do I just have to... Can I brew it? Maybe this is just the coffee grounds and, like, we're eating the... Eat it? Oh, you can brew it? Oh! Fuck! It's so obvious. Brew it in what? You need hot water? Shit! Okay, hold on. Let's brew some coffee. This will be my first time brewing coffee. We need a mug. Okay, we got mugs. We got mugs outside. Empty mug. Ooh. Smiles with coffee grounds and teeth. Yeah, right? Just chomping up the coffee. You've eaten a coffee bean one time. There it is. See, that's what I'm saying. Okay. Okay, so what if we put the coffee in the coffee pot? Are we making coffee in the oven? What are we doing? On the stove top? Oh, a mug with water. Oh. Okay, hold on, hold on. Learning how to make coffee here. I think we might have some fresh water left over in here. Yes. There it is. Tub water. Tub water coffee. All right. Okay, okay, okay. Now we add the coffee. Now we add the coffee. Create beverage. Whoa, from cocoa powder. From random coffee? Or coffee? Random coffee. What the hell is the difference? Coffee. Fresh pot of coffee. Let's eat it up. Yeah. All right. There we go. We're cooking the coffee beverage. Whoa, add brown sugar as spice. Let's fucking go. Oh, cool. Look at me go. Add cocoa powder. Add a little cocoa powder. Come on, cocoa powder. Did it get bad all of a sudden? Thirst. Oh, because it's hot. Oh, because it's so hot. Take a nice little sip of the coffee. Here we go. Oh, man, that's the good stuff. There it is. We did it. Yay. That's how that works. All right, we're heading out. I think I've got everything that we need. We're going down here to Muldrow. We're going to find Bonnie. We're going to save her. We're going to bring her back. We're going to bury her. Along with the other Burglarsmoke. The other Burglarsmokes. We got to fill up these gas cans on the way, just in case. Who knows? So intense. Oh! Come, wait, are we hurt? Wait, what the fuck, dude? How? Oh my God! Jesus Christ, my arm. Oh, shit. The medical supplies are in the back. Fuck! We gotta put them up front. I usually put them in the glove box. Oh, my God. No way. In. Is the window down? I'm bitten! Oh my God! Oh The window is down. Fuck no! Oh my god, we got bit. Major pain. That sucks. Oh my god. All this shit is in the back. We gotta get to Bonnie. We kinda gotta haul ass here. I mean, I can't believe we stabilized after all that. It was all because we left the window down. A moment of negligence. I would have to go back and track to see when the window was down. Okay, nice. This will take us into town. This should take us into town. Oh my god. Ooh, wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Holy shit. Dude, what in the... This is gonna get jammed right here. We're gonna get jammed up. Oh, no, we didn't. Okay, good. Whoa! Major roadblock. Oh, wow. I have never seen... We are not leaving. This is not the way... Oh, man. The tires must be in good condition. For this big, heavy vehicle in the rain to still be going like that is just absolutely insane. Here we go. It's right around here. Right around here. I can't really remember what she looks like. It was right up there. What does she look like? Dude, there's so many zombies. I don't know what she looks like. No. Maybe that's her? Which one's Bonnie? Oh, it was right here. It was right here. I can't remember what she had. Ooh, I can't remember. Oh my god, there's so many zombies though. Listen, if one of these is Bonnie, though, it's like... At least we take her out, right? I don't think she had a backpack on. I think we, like, didn't have shit. Camo pants. Is that her? Is that her right there? That's like a camo shirt and vest too. Kind of brown hair. It was pretty tough to see Guy, but Guy had the military backpack. We'd have to loot to know. It is a zombie parade, yeah, right? We played as Bonnie the day that Guy Burglarsmoke died. Fuck yeah. Oh my god. She might be inside, but she was right where that door is. Sideways strats. We're filling the streets with blood. Yes. Blood for the blood gods. Still going. Still going. Just better smoke a... Uh-oh. This is where she died. This is her screwdriver. It's her, that's her screwdriver. Wait, is that her? Is that her? That's not her. Kill one door guy and sleep. Is it door guy? Sounds like more than one to me. It's just one though? One by the window? No. Come on. We're getting queasy. Oh yeah. We couldn't find her. We couldn't find her. Oh no, the burglar smokes. Oh my god, dude. Not like this. No. Oh god, why? Fuck. Holy sh— oh my god, these zombies. Very severe damage. Look at all these bags. Bags for Bonnie. Look at how many zombies we killed. Oh my god. Look at them. She has to be in here. The amount of kills? I mean, that's just crazy. Damn it! I'm super bummed that we could not get, we could not get Bonnie. I'm super bummed. You know? I guess let's go back to the carnage of all the bodies. The last stand. Smoke them if you go. Yeah. Where's our cigs? Here we go. Smoke them. Smoking him. Just smoking a cig. Puffing to the very end. A true burglar smoke. Hit some shots! Come on! The burglar smokes! Take as many down. Take as many down with us. Come on. Oh, Benny! Benny buried two. Buried his brothers. This is how you died, yeah. Oh my god, oh. Boom, baby. Damn. Come on. Come on, baby. No! We're so dead. The sad ending to the Burglar Smoke saga. Killed a lot. killed a lot, did not give up, kept fighting to the very end, kept smoking to the very end. Probably took his sister out. Got the generators running. Left the magazine in the burglar house base in case any long lost family members. This is how they died. Smoking, fighting, trying their best to live. Benny, Guy, Bonnie, Bobo. Warriors to the very end. Oh, God, no. That's it, guys. That's the end of the stream. And that's the last time I'll ever stream. Like, so excessively over the top. And you guys will never hear from me again. Rest in peace to the Burglarsmokes. What a game this is. Love streaming it. I gotta give some epic shakes to everybody for enjoying these streams. They've been so fun. Wait a second. What is this? I'm getting a message. Oh my God, there's another Burglarsmoke? What? Identical twins separated at birth? Guy too? And he was traveling to town to find his family because he got a fax on his beeper? Yes! The Burglarsmoke family lives on! I'm just kidding. That's not really true, okay? It was just a joke. That would be impossible. Unless the after credits scene. Somehow the Emperor returned. Alright. Much love, dudes. Thanks for enjoying the stream. I'll be back. See you next time.